And that's it. The vowel notation of the International Phonetic Alphabet. Any questions, problems?
I'm afraid I didn't really understand any of it at all. What was that one in the mid-central unrounded one?
Ooh. Now, I'm very glad you asked, because the schwa is one of my absolute favourites. Let's see whether we can't make this just a little more exciting. When you've got an unstressed syllable, need to reduce that vowel, it will be there for you.
When it seems the E's too far up high, or R too back and low, this vowel will help you. To articulate that takes effort, this vowel will leave you in comfort. Never.
Then the diphthong to
A-I-O-I, ow, oh, that's done, done. Wasn't that such fun? The modern English vowel system.
But wait, there's still one vowel more. Fall off on a logical encore. Never, ever forget the mid-central
Welsh, where schwa can be a stressed sound.
Reach for the schwas, unrounded and amazing. Reach for the schwas, the first sound in amazing. Reach for the schwas, and when the best of vowels comes out of you, linguistic dreams have all come true.
Will that be on the exam, sir?
Oh, definitely.